My family and I, we were recently watching Aladdin, the new Aladdin with Will Smith being the genie. And something that, I'm always looking for life lessons coming out of any movie or book or just life experience. And it came to my mind when the genie made the statement, "Be careful what you ask for. It's in the details." I'm reminded of this today because I was just having a conversation with a friend of mine who called this thing a gypsy curse, right? Be careful what you ask for. And he said the way that the gypsy curse goes is that may you have everything that you desire, may you get everything you ask for. And that sounds like a blessing. But the curse is in how it gets to you. And so I just want to ask you, what is your life like now that you have had all of your wishes granted? You know which wishes I'm talking about. You know how you didn't have to work so much, how you could spend more time at home, how you didn't have to do this or see that person, or you didn't have to study. Or for my parents out there, I wish my students' teachers, I wish my kids' teachers would really change. I wish their teachers weren't so hard or difficult, or I wish I didn't have to deal with them. Well, may I do this? Your wish has been granted. Now, how do you feel about your wish being granted? Are you excited? Are you a little bit upset or a lot? Maybe you're frustrated. But that's why I believe it's so important that we continue to guard our minds and the thoughts along with the words that come out of our mouth. Because when we get what we ask for, then we can't look at anyone but ourselves. One of my favorite quotes that I heard and that I came across a while ago, it says, "Don't complain about the harvest when you planted the seeds." Right? So don't be complain about what we're getting or about what we're receiving when in all reality, we planted the seeds and we're the reason for things happening, or we put things into motion. Now, I know you're going to combat my saying that statement with Neil. We didn't control any of this, but I do believe that the universe has a way of listening and giving us what we ask for and granting our wishes, be it good or bad. So, I'm going to ask you once again, now that your wishes have been granted, are you sure that you made the right choices and that you made the right wishes? I love you. God loves you. There's nothing you can do about it. And until next time, don't be average. Be world renowned. Peace.